strontium-90 could be fabricated into little heating modules. Cesium-137 could be used to irradiate food. Food irradiation does not cause the food to become radioactive. That doesn't happen.